Welcome back to our channel. If you're new here, my name is Whitney.
And I'm Michaela.
And we're the Geist Girls. Happy Vlogmas week one. Michaela, where are we at?
We are at Epcot today to do Festival of the Holidays.
We're currently waiting for Emily to get here and then we're gonna go eat all the yummy food.
But it's week one of this festival, so we're here early. I'm really excited because we don't get to do it for very long.
We also keep coming to the festival super late and we all saw how that panned out for us in the last video, so hopefully this time we get better serving sizes. We're gonna test the theory.
Excited.
I'm so hungry.
And it's actually kind of cold out.
Oh yeah.
Florida said winter is here.
It is appropriate to wear a sweater today. Okay. Let's go eat.
First stop is Mexico.
Thank you very much.
We went to Mexico. This is a chorizo tostada. Not worth the price. What is it? Dulce de leche. Dulce de leche churro. Don't get this.
They haven't even tried it yet.
Because look at
it. It looks sad compared to the picture. Like they didn't put a lot on it. It's a lot of tostada.
For the price? Y'all, this was $17.99.
Not just that.
No,
together. Emily's here, by the way.
It was good. It's not too hot for you.
What is chorizo?
Pork.
Spicy sausage.
It's not that spicy.
You never had chorizo? That's your first time having chorizo ever?
Because I don't like spicy stuff, so I don't really eat it. I never ate dad's chorizo because it's hot.
It is good.
It is good. Yeah, it could have more on it.
Mexico always hits. It's just like not worth the money.
This is a little sad looking. Like, I didn't know it was just a churro for $6.50.
I thought it was going to have like dipping sauce.
I thought it was a mini churro. It's like...
It's good. It's good. It's a churro. I think a 3.5 out of 5. It could be warmer. Nothing beats a Disneyland churro though, so like...
What's more? Are you gonna finish the hot?
No.
I take back what I said.
About it not being worth it?
Get it once and then never again. No, I give this like a 4 out of 5.
I mean, so far we haven't debunked the myth that if you come early in the festival, they'll give you larger portions, because the picture of this compared to what's it called?
Doesn't matter.
What you actually got looks slim.
I give this like a 3 out of 5.
Yeah.
Happy Vlogmas.
Happy Vlogmas, stop one.
Yeah, happy Vlogmas, Emily.
Stop two is China. This is gonna be our probably most bought booth. We're getting, I think, everything. China always be hitting, guys.
Vegetable spring rolls. This is a beef
noodle
bowl with like chili oil. And then this is this chicken skewer with like peanut sauce. The drink is the butterfly
lantern.
And it has uno momento, por favor.
So excited about these green onions.
I know, the green onions look the best.
It smells so good.
Too. That's exactly what I was thinking. Butterfly pea, blossom gin, vodka, prickly pear, lychee, soda water, and boba.
Sounds good.
It looks so good.
I don't know what it's rimmed with.
I don't know. Yeah, I gotta try these noodles, man. I've been dying for these noodles. Emily spoke so highly about them.
The green onions, man.
They're like the broth to soup ratio.
The chicken's cooked so nicely. Mm. It's spicy.
The beef is so good.
You're ruining my appetite,
The chicken's cooked so good.
It is good. You think it's spicy?
Yeah.
It's
not bad.
Let's try the drink.
What if you hated it?
I don't, it's good. I think just juice.
It's very sweet.
I like it.
These were my best of the fest last year, and I was so sad that they were seasonal.
They were?
Yeah, because they're only during the holiday festival.
No, I mean, they were your best of the fest.
Uh-huh. Like, I like these better than the egg rolls they have all year. The egg rolls are good, but these veggie sprinkles are so yummy. Really good. Mm.
Yeah, I forgot how good these were. These are the best.
And those aren't even crispy. Like when they're crispy, if you're gonna get one thing from China,
the sprinkles.
I think the sprinkles. This is a lot of noodles. We got four
things.
We got four things. It was $36. Just to give you some perspective.
But like, at least you get like you get a full bowl of soup.
Mm-hmm.
I give the bowl, I'd say like a 3 out of 5. It's good.
I didn't eat the beef, but the,
I wish they gave you one of the little spoons you're supposed to eat it with.
I wish the broth was like saltier. Mm.
Then I give the chicken skewers. The chicken is good, but
it's cooked so well.
Like a 2 out of 5, because I just don't love the peanut sauce.
I think I give it like a 4.2 out of 5. If the chicken's so good, and I love the green onion, but like there's a lot of sauce on it, which isn't bad, but I'm not the biggest peanut fan.
If it was a different sauce, it'd be fire.
Yeah. Veggie rolls, spring rolls, 5 out of 5.
Spring rolls, 5 out of 5. The drink, I like it. I give it a solid 4 out of 5. 4.5 out of 5.
I agree with that. I like the flavor of it. I just don't like the bobas. So that's China. Eat everything here. It's good.
Worth the value.
The next stop is Refreshment Outpost. And we are here for one thing and one thing only. The Raspberry Dole Whip. Best one around.
The pale. I got what was supposed to be Raspberry Dole Whip, but it really is Raspberry Slushy.
I'm genuinely confused.
It is like swirls in the water. I think that's exactly.
But why are there two different Dole Whips? Because the Raspberry Dole Whip at Disneyland and Magic Kingdom is not that. Like even if it was frozen, like it's not that color. It's like that color. Like light pink.
Sushi.
Does it taste good?
Tastes like raspberry. It's strong, I feel like, because it's like liquidy. It's still good, but it's more like a icy than like ice cream. Really cold. Bye.
No, I don't. Next, Japan. Really looks like a Christmas tree. Can you tell? What's in it? I forgot already.
Crab and cream cheese, topped with seaweed. Wasn't good. This is a great lighting. We should always come at this time with this weather.
I feel very dehydrated now.
Look at the Epcot ball.
from your children, and please don't let your imagination run.
Forgot to update you guys.
Bienvenidos.
We're done with food today, and now we're gonna go see Figment in his Christmas sweater.
I'm so excited.
We're a little bit full, but we're coming back Saturday to eat some more.
Gracias.
We thought we'd ride some rides while we potentially wait for our Guardians queue. Fingers crossed.
Happy Vlogmas.
It gets cold. Let's go see Figgy.
But you've got it wrong, Doc. It's not about listening with your ears. It's about listening with your imagination. Upside down, now you're talking. That's the best idea you've had all day. Imagination is a blast.
You guys, everything's like a 10-minute wait right now. Epcot's empty, so we're trying to kill time to maybe wait for our Guardians queue. Going on Soarin', gonna hit Living with the Land.
So we're getting in line for Living with the Land, but the Christmas overlay, whatever, they put Christmas lights up. This is the longest this line has ever been. Ever.
We messed up. We should have gone on this before we went on Soarin'. It was 10 minutes now, so it's 20. Just a long time, but the line's long. So we got water to hydrate. But it's dark now, so we can actually see all the
Christmas lights. I'm excited.
And the most bountiful time of the year.
So beautiful.
The ones raised here using our ear are common in Florida, but in Northern Europe and other delights. By cultivating these festive plants with kids.
We're checking out Journey of Water at nighttime. Hello. The things you don't notice. Hi, Pua. Seven and our Guardians queue has been called, so we don't have to wait as long as it normally said it was gonna be. Now we get to go ride Guardians. Hopefully we get a new song.
I'm so excited.
What do you think we're gonna get?
I am praying for Everybody Wants to Roll
Rain. That's really deep. What else have we not still gotten?
Well, the Lord
is still not getting Conga, so. Ooh, I like Conga.
I'm good with Everybody Wants to Roll the World or Disco Inferno. It's just the two we haven't done.
Honestly, I'm happy that we're going on a period, but
I think we'll be good. Conga's fun.
But Conga's good.
I'm gonna get Conga.
Let's go find out.
And that's what I said last vlog, too, so.
Welcome, people of Epcot, Epcotters, Epcotians, citizens of Epcot. Does anyone know what they call themselves?
Epcotians.
What?
Epcotians!
Someone needs to tell me when I'm on. Welcome, Epcot Terrans.
What's happening?
I'm not sure. Our power's out. And the cockpit generator is gone.
Cheerio, Mark. Go to Code Red. Prepare the fleet. And call the Guardians. Now.
What have we done?
I think we jumped back. All the way back.
All the way? To the Big Bang?
95% certain.
Which means there's a 5% chance we're just in a tunnel. A tunnel? In space?
We've seen weirder things.
I am Groot.
Yes, like that.
I am Groot.
And that.
No way.
Good morning, guys.
Morning vlog.
It is now Saturday morning. What is it? December 3rd? December 2nd? Oh gosh, it's only December 2nd.
December 2nd, we are going back to Epcot.
We didn't like end the last video. Yeah. You guys, we got Iran and I filmed that and I didn't even realize it was Iran. That's the second time we've got it. That's the first song we ever got. Couldn't remember what it was. I understand why people really like it now.
I think the first time we got it, I was like, oh, it's pretty good. But that's probably because it was the first time I ever rode the ride. So I was like, it's good, of course. But then like the second time we got it, I'm like, not as good as the others. Not bad, just not as good. But we're gonna film on Thursday. We had Friendsgiving at our church, but we just got so busy, so hectic.
Forgot
about it. Didn't bring the vlog camera, but we did have a couple clips and photos.
I did bring the vlog camera. I didn't remember now.
Well, I forgot about vlogging, honestly. I was just so into decorating and stuff. I wanna insert a couple clips and photos from that night, so here's that.
Shoulders, knees, head, cup.
That's my boy.
You're good.
To Disney with them. I think they've been to Epcot.
Have they been to Epcot?
I think.
Well, Gigi did say she wanted to do like the old rides and the new rides.
But I mean, we'll find out.
But we have Guardians already booked. Thank you, Emily. I'm excited. We're going to pick them up right now. The lighting is whack, but we'll see you guys at Epcot again.
Club cool.
No, you have to. This is an experience. You just have to do a sip.
What? I want to try China.
Korea.
So you gotta, we're going down the line.
Oh no, my love.
Sir, I feel like you knew what you were getting yourself into.
I like this one.
That one? Okay.
And I like the joy.
Okay.
You now have to take the Korea. The China one is
back. You have to. They have to. They have the experience of
it. You have to try
okay. Go ahead, they don't have fries this morning.
That's right.
That is disgusting.
It's cucumber spray. What? That's my favorite one. Careful, just a little bit of that one.
I need something else.
China.
I'm so scared for you.
That is disgusting.
I need something else. We're missing all the
That is straight barbecue sauce.
Oh, no.
Philippines? Oh, you alright? Korea?
Russia? There's Sprite is
different.
It's the best one.
Minute Maid. Yeah,
exactly. I said Minute Maid, it is
Minute Maid. Exactly. I saw it.
It's not good. What is the Minute Maid called? Like orange?
It's horrible.
Yes.
Madagascar?
That was good.
Okay, the Beverly. That's the Emily's favorite is the Beverly.
Oh, Dominican Republic. What was that? Did you like Dominican Republic?
I want to try. I haven't had the Beverly in a long time.
It's not that bad.
No.
It's
sweet and then like it tastes like a peel.
I think it's good.
I like that taste.
I think it's good.
Friggin' Beverly is fantastic.
That's good. I like it.
If you're watching, drink that one. That's good for you.
Alright, we're out. Tried Figment. Surprise. Best ride.
Whoa! You win 1 cent!
Figment, don't!
Oh,
yeah! Really stinks!
Of course not! The nose knows!
Is about
a
chum.
They love Figment.
You can't not love Figment.
We're about to go.
You're a hater.
We're now at the land and we're gonna go on Soarin', maybe get some food, and I think we're gonna go to the seas to write Nemo. What the heck did we
do? Hold on, I gotta take a. This is my work.
We don't have to come together, right?
No.
Or Chris, please.
Hey, this thing can hit any type of terrain. I'm expecting top-notch premium.
These are Lito's expectations now.
Yeah.
See what he...
Look at me on camera. This is my expectation. It needs to be met right here or higher.
It's going to be higher.
Afterwards. Yeah, we'll find out after.
I hope so.
I hope we get Disco Inferno.
You want Disco Inferno? Okay, yeah. What's your song?
Conga.
Where's the
ball? Conga?
I say September, but I would be happy with Conga.
Okay, someone just threw up, so I had to stop filming, but... What are the options?
Conga, Iran, I'll take a video. Everybody Muslim of the World, September,
Disco Inferno,
and
One Way or Another.
Disco Inferno.
Disco Inferno?
Let's go. You know, rocking with a pro.
What's your guess?
It's like
80s. And yeah, I told you no. Lying's up there.
With September. You remember?
You're gonna need it.
Expectation? Little has no words.
What? You were so dry.
Because his mouth just opened the whole time.
I'm a little dizzy.
Very dizzy. I feel like throwing up, but it was an amazing
ride. I feel like that's because we went on test track first, because my head hurts too. My head.
The bar is there.
I don't know if it's better than Avatar, but it's not good.
Pull your hand out. Pull your hand out.
You know what?
So they almost did it.